versus Nitrox.
Yeah, a Columbus matchup. Yeah. But, you know, this was a tournament held in Columbus. So.
Exactly. So it's expected, honestly.
Yeah. So let's see how this rolls. So, all right.
I'm starting off game on PS2 because PS2 makes the best games.
Yeah. It's easy agreement. Mm-hmm. So, you know, if you weren't sick of Terry,
good.
You might be after this.
No way.
Again, as I've said time and time before, two sides of the same coin.
Mm-hmm.
You know, one of them has more aggression, more vibes. The other one is cold, calculated, silent killer.
Yeah.
And yeah, all right, sure.
We trade here.
Yeah, I mean, that was a great stock starting out from Nitrox, but you gotta watch out for that.
Yeah, I feel like a lot of people like will forget power dunk if input it will spike.
Yeah, it's
because you don't see it that often, honestly.
And it's only like the last frame of it.
So yeah,
like you have to be in the right spot for it. And so it's always scary when Terry's actually decide to go for it.
No, literally, though. I'm so happy there's like, a way to like confirm into the spike for it.
Yeah.
That'd be so disgusting.
All right, there's a simple back air. Spacing's a bit off.
Yeah.
Right now.
Good. Yeah, good.
No.
If that was true, that would have hit.
Yeah. All right. But yeah, nice dash check for repositioning.
Mm-hmm. I like the idea of power dunk.
Okay.
Forward smash, yeah, vibes.
Forward smash. but now we're in Nitrox's preferred zone.
Yeah.
Like, I've noticed it's specifically on the left side of the stage.
Yeah,
too.
It's very funny.
You know, can you do your combo facing left?
It's so funny.
And Nitrox confidently says,
yes.
No. I will do my combo facing right, thank you.
Exactly. So yeah, really good start for Nitrox here, honestly.
Yeah. All right. All right.
Good double up till up air.
All right, now gonna get a small link right there.
Yeah, but he has no jump.
That was early on the PK fire. Oh, falls out of the jab up B. Interesting. Uh-oh. Yeah,
that's it. That's game one.
You can't. Terry, the one weakness of Terry's recovery, has the best FGC recovery, but okay. But unfortunately, you know, little twinkle toes on both ends.
Quinn said I was lying. It's out of hate. I promise it's not.
He messaged you too.
Yeah.
Hey, he's listening to us. You know that means he's listening.
Yeah, that is true.
Cornball's mad. He's mad as hell. All right. So bringing it to the comfort pick.
Yeah, this is definitely Spark's comfort pick from what I've seen him play.
They're bringing out the blue Terry this time.
Oh wow.
Oh, there's the down throw we have not seen a lot of from Nitrox.
Yeah, like, no combo. Oh, well.
I like the little FGC nod.
Tough.
Like,
yeah, like, okay, yeah, that was my
all
fault.
Right. My bad. My bad, Chief.
My fault, OG. Yeah, I feel like Spark is going to run away with this now.
Yeah.
That's rough.
Yeah, Spark is the type of player where, like, if they have a lead, they're just going to, like, push their momentum as far as they can.
Yeah, especially if it's something like that that, like, genuinely will shake a lot of players. We'll be like, oh, that sucks. Why did that happen? It should have happened.
Okay. Take momentum.
Vibes.
Yeah, vibes. What if it hits? Oh.
Wrong way for the down smash. It's so unfortunate. Down's supposed to be a power geyser.
Ooh, nice little weight getting the back air.
Yeah, yo, keeping your double jump.
Oh,
really
now
good
your jump's
there.
Gone. What's it? Oh. Nitrox is just like so shy on these last few hitboxes.
Yeah, it feels like he's swinging for the fences in the hope that he hits.
Yeah. All right. What? Okay. Yeah, sometimes it's a little weird how that links.
Yeah, it's dumb.
Yeah, no up smash. Yeah.
Spark. This is looking really
good.
Sure, I guess. Oh, goodbye, friend.
Okay.
Bye.
Oh.
I don't even know how to explain how that happened.
Vibes.
Yeah, vibes. Good, yeah. After the crack shot, I like that.
All right.
Another crack shoot.
Yeah. Can we get a third? No, we're going to get a grab.
Yeah, good forward, though. Put him off stage. What's the ledge trap? Good forward, yeah. I like that. Down to bust. Burn knuckle. I keep getting them mixed up.
Gonna live, but not gonna take them.
Yeah. I don't even know why I get them mixed up, honestly. I think it's just stupidity.
Yeah.
Because I know what the move is.
Yeah, but I mean, they're both burning fists, so yeah. I can kind of. And start with B. So.
And then I have to answer you afterwards.
Oh, okay. Buster. Burning. Not full wolf, and whatever. Who knows?
I'm talking about the first two letters. Don't go further than that. But yeah, this is a really commanding game two from Spark, and doesn't get the burn knuckle there, but he goes again. Yeah, they're going to get the true rising tackle.
Yeah.
Take game two to even it up.
You know, wasn't a bad showing from Nitrox. It's just that sometimes you oopsie and goofsie, and you lose a stock way earlier than you should.
Yeah, that literally at 10%.
Yeah.
So unfortunate. So yeah, I don't think Nitrox on. Yeah, I don't mind running it back on. So yeah, Nitrox really should not have like should not let that get to him. It literally was just a literally wrong place, wrong time.
Mm-hmm. For sure, for sure. Yeah, so we're gonna bring it back to Pizzo Bastion. Okay.
Oh my goodness, bro.
I've been working all day.
Nah, you're good. That was very funny.
Alright, no PK fire. Maybe the ban. I feel like the stageless is really Ness favored though, because you get either a triplet or a high plat.
Ah, so unfortunate.
Yeah, Ness is fine. Ness is chilling.
That was so unfortunate because of game mechanics where it's like if you get hit, you basically have like 55 seconds before you can grab the ledge.
Yeah.
And because the air dodge there, you are not making it back.
No. Oh, gets the last.
The little tap.
He's trolling.
Okay, but it's working really well.
Okay. No jump.
Wait, yeah, no.
Nitrox. Nitrox.
Those little toe touches actually did so much work. Wait.
Oh, my God. Hey, sometimes people get mad at you trolling. I mean.
And now he is currently up 3-1.
Yeah.
He basically saying that game two was kind of a fluke. That was 100% my fault.
I let you have that first one.
Oh, okay. Down air him.
Oh, no way.
Down air.
No way.
Down air.
Okay, that would have killed. I can respect going for that.
I personally would have went for down air.
I mean, yeah, I read the air dodge.
Yeah, exactly.
Boink.
You're dead.
Well, I think Spark still has a jump.
You're dead. Davey 3 there from Nitrox taking game 3.
Minute 30.
Convincing game 3.
Nitrox wants some money. Wants some money.
Yeah.
I mean, he's been playing really well today.
Yeah, no, he has been cooking today, dude.
Like, even in a tough matchup, he was, like, performing pretty well.
Exactly, so, yeah.
Like, let's see if he can close this out. Or are we going to get a Terry Grand Finals?
It is a non-0% chance.
Yeah. Because, like, Spark almost, like, beat Mr. Spikes, you know?
Exactly. I guess it all depends on how Arvin does against No Man Bob in Winners Finals.
Oh, yeah, that's some...
No jump!
Why are you jumping there?
Yeah.
I think that's another big thing, like, that's been, like, Spark's been getting caught on, is, like, they just kind of buffer jump out of a lot of disadvantage.
Yeah, they definitely do.
So that was just such a great little, like, execution triangle there. Mm-hmm. Like, go for the down tilt in case they dashed in, jump away, PK fire, and meet him near for the back air, you know? Like, what a great little, like, way to play.
Yeah, and honestly, as you just saw, it looks like Nitro's starting to catch on to these little high recoveries that these Terry's like to be doing. Yeah. He did a preemptive back air to try to catch him, and that's how he gets up.
Yeah. Great. Like,
please, I'm begging you.
All
take the ledge trap.
Ness can't even ledge trap you that well.
Exactly.
Nitrox running on all diesel right now.
Like, absolutely.
He's like locked in doesn't even describe the way Nitrox has been playing today. This is
look at these preemptive attacks. Like, what is he cooking? Don't jump, please don't jump. No, 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 no.
Nitrox. Who? Like, who have you become?
Oh my god, dude.
This is insane play. Like, it feels like Spark's just kind of, like, at a loss for words here.
Yeah.
Like, Spark normally, like, has so many great performances where they just can overwhelm the opponent and make them question all of their options, but, like, Nitrox is matching their pace so well.
Absolutely. Not only is he matching their pace, he's also like occasionally just slowing it down to it feels like he's like Nitro just slowing them down to like where they're not comfortable at all.
I know, it's so crazy. All right, gonna get the bounce off. Wow, perfect angle.
Incredible.
Could not ask for anything better.
Down to a burn dog is gonna take that slot, but man, you have a mountain to climb now.
Yeah, and you're not
it's
even
Terry
close.
And like it's possible, but you need to cheese them.
You're jumping out of the corner too.
Yeah, I mean, these are like these feel like I'm panicking jumps. Like,
yeah.
It just genuinely feels like Spark just does not want to take a ledge trap or like be in the corner at all.
Yeah.
And I understand, but like sometimes you just have to play that game.
Okay.
Up air crossing up there. Yeah, look at this. Like, even though like these back airs and like neutral airs are missing these like aggressive attempts to take back stage control, eventually they're gonna hit, and when they hit, it's probably gonna be the stock.
Yeah. It's getting a little scary, Terry.
Oh. Okay, go meter's online. Okay, what's the option? You jump again and look
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
These down tilts are so insane.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh
geyser
god.
Geyser doesn't hit the geyser though. And the dash end of dash attack is not gonna kill
it. Too heavy. Dodge that flash, yeah. Twinkle toes? No.
He didn't go for a down tilt there. Oh, smash is gonna take it. This is.
You smell something in the air? Could it be a little Parmesan?
I think that's the first time I saw that mango back up.
No. I don't know. Maybe a possible hint of Gouda.
Okay, see, that was actually a really good crack shoot to avoid to avoid a ledge trap.
Some Pecorino.
So this is a really rough situation because if Nitrox does not get this kill, that might just shatter that might actually shatter his mentality.
Yeah,
because that would be raw.
That was.
That's gonna do it. Air dodge it to the ledge.
Air Praise the right, sun,
yeah,
you said.
Air dodge is right into that up tilt. So Nitrox is gonna close that out.
Praise B. Ness wins the set.